So,
you want to kill him? You want to kill him? I want to kill him. What about you, Mr. Vic?
I'm going to kill you.
Oh, for better, of course, yeah. But it looks like we have ourselves a genuine conundrum. A quandary, if you will. A real-life dilemma. So, I thought we play a game. One hand. The winner decides who lives and who does not.